Hello everyone, welcome to the UltFone channel. Today, we will explore together how to upgrade an old iPad to the latest iOS 18 system. As we all know, iOS 18 brings many exciting new features, such as personalized home screen layout, new control center design, etc., which is very powerful. However, some old iPads may not see the iOS 18 update prompt in the settings. Don't worry, we will introduce three methods to help you upgrade smoothly. Method 1. Force Restart iPad. Sometimes, a simple restart can solve many problems. For iPads with Face ID, just press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, and finally press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Wait for the iPad to reset, and then there may be an update prompt. Method 2. Update iPad using iTunes. If you can't update directly through the device, you can update with the help of iTunes on your computer. First, connect your iPad to your computer and put iPad into recovery mode. Follow the same button sequence as the previous forced restart, but continue to hold the power button after the screen turns black until you see the recovery mode screen. After entering recovery mode, open iTunes. It will prompt you to choose to update or restore. Here, we select update. Follow the prompts. iTunes will automatically download and install the latest iOS version while retaining your data. You just need to wait patiently for the iTunes update to complete. Method 3. Use UltFone iOS system repair. If an error like this occurs when updating with iTunes, it may be a system bug. You can use the professional repair tool UltFone to repair iPad system problems. You just need to connect your iPhone to your computer and put your iPhone into recovery mode as before. Then open UltFone and click the Start Repair button. Select the standard repair option, which can repair most system problems without losing data. Follow the software prompts to download the corresponding firmware so that the software can help you repair system problems. Wait patiently for a while. After the firmware is downloaded, click Start Standard Repair. UltFone will start to help you repair deeper system problems. Wait for the repair to be completed. Your iPad has been successfully upgraded. You can enjoy the new features of iOS 18. Isn't it very convenient? Okay, if this video is helpful to you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with friends in need. See you next time.